People have been criticizing the police for decades, especially NGOs. But CHRI has been working on improving the police for the last 20 years and more.
It's not a question of just the image. We're talking here statistics, reality. The National Human Rights Commission has just published its report. Over 50%, or just about 50%, of all the complaints it receives nationwide are against the police. That has to be addressed in a manner that deals with the whole system.
But we need to do more than point fingers. And now we've created a tool which I think will be very helpful. We call it the virtual police station. It's dual purpose. It's a training tool for the police and it's information for the public. It's just like a video game. You go inside the police station. You meet all the people who work there and all the people who come there with their problems. Everyone knows that training schools are hard-pressed for manpower, infrastructure, and resources. So CHRI has harnessed the latest and greatest innovations in technology to develop a training tool that brings thousands of ideas into the classroom at the click of a button. One click and you're in the police station. Click again to meet the SHO and hear about what he does. Click and you get to visit the Malkhana and learn the proper way of storing case property and evidence. One more click and you find out how to file an FIR properly. Click again and see what the correct procedure should be when a woman comes in to complain about sexual assault. The important thing is you get to see how it should be done and how it should not be done. The virtual police station is a multi-layered program that allows a cadet to learn through videos, text boxes, and resources such as case law, legislation, guidelines. Both the police and the public can use this program so that rights and duties are clearly understood and so that the thana becomes a less forbidding place to enter when you need it the most. This is the next generation of training. So come, step inside our virtual police station.
Thank you.